we have about half a trillion US dollar worldwide subsidizing coal, oil, gas, and fossil fuel-based electricity production. And as such, for me, they are the public enemy number one of sustainable energy development.